Assalamu alaikum viewers, hope you are well. You see here 80 GB of 117 GB of C drive has been filled already. As a result, the laptop is very slower. If a lot of data to accumulate in the desktop, download video, pictures or documents, transfer it to another drive for free C drive. As a result of using computer or laptop for a long time, a lot of cache in accumulates in the computer or laptop. Deleting cache and deleting old windows will leave a lot of space on C drive. Here you can see that two old windows have been created. You right click on C drive, go to properties, here disk cleanup. Go to cleanup system file. Here you see a lot of checkbox. You have to give check marks in all checkbox. You see here creating previous Windows installation. This is old Windows occupying 7.36 GB space. Okay, now you have to click on the delete button. Wait for deleting all cache and old Windows. To speed up the laptop, space must be left on the C drive. The old Windows has gone. Thank you for watching the video and wait for next.